This is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video! This is part number...
10!
Of our Let's Play of the Forgotten Vale Adventure Map on the 8.3 and it's of Minecraft!
Yeah, and I can see you! How are you doing, buddy old pal?
What did you have for breakfast?
I've missed you, mate. Come here, give me a... Come here.
Oh, I know you can see me again now, can't you? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Can you shut your eyes for a minute, Squid, and I can punch you for old time's sake.
I'm off down the hall. See you later, mate.
Oh, is that what my company's brought you to? Like, you don't want to spend time with you. You okay?
Ooh. Yeah, I'm fine. Okay, Tarzan.
Right. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, no, it stops. The vine stops. No! Don't steal my stuff. Stop running over to all my stuff. Leave my stuff alone.
I can't. You landed where we all land. Like, it's impossible not. Well,
is all my stuff there? Is it all good? Do I need to grab more stuff?
Happens to the best of us, mate. Don't you worry about yourself. You know what? I'm glad that you came visible then. Just at the right time.
That would have been. I realised I was going down the wrong vine and it just ended.
Happens to Tarzan that quite a lot.
Does it? I can imagine so. Alright, let's go get all my stuff back then, I guess. Steady as she goes.
Anyway, so yeah, what we're doing is we come to these coordinates and that's probably all we know. We came to the 99111. Yeah, so Stamps, I've got some stuff here, mate. I've got some chest plates.
Oh, and then just got knocked into that lava again. Oh, no, I'm going to die. No, don't, please don't kill me. Please stay back. Please.
You're having a bit of trouble today, mate, aren't you?
It's because I didn't have any armour, because I just... right, I'm going.
Come on, mate. We've got an adventure map to play here. Stop playing silly beggars.
Well, while I'm coming down, do you want a recap in terms of what's going on? Because I think I need a recap as well by now.
Yeah, so, anyway, what we're basically doing is we went to a temple, we got a disc, we got some more coordinates, went up a lot of broken stairs up the side of a mountain, we did a lot of parkour... we got some more coordinates, which led us to this bit. I still believe that we try to get the index. And that's where we are now. This is where we're going. It's chapter 5. And, yeah, we're just currently waiting on Stampy to sort himself out.
Could you give me a hand? Because I've got, like, I've lost all my good stuff. And now I'm stuck in a pit of lava full of spiders.
Here you go, mate.
Alright, let's go try and grab... All there is the rubbish stuff around here, I know. All I'm doing is running around picking up spider eyes and rotten flesh and... Well, here's my
bow. Let's just light this place up. I've got a lot of your stuff, mate, by the way.
Okay, well, at least it's not lost then. I suppose I'll settle for you having it. Have you got the torches? That's the important thing, I think.
Can you just get out of it, please, mate?
All right,
come on.
I'm sorry. I'm just asking if you got my torches.
Get out of my torches. Get your own torches. No, I'm joking. Yeah, here they are. Come over here. Come over to the light. Come over to the light, brother. I'm going to give you your stuff back. Right, there you go, chest plate, boots, I'll give you half my torches, it's 15.
Do you have a spare helmet?
No helmet, I didn't pick that up.
I'm doing okay though, I'm doing good. I could have
right, which way, left or right?
Places.
Pick away.
Right, let's go this way. This place looks good.
Wait, I just want to check out this area first, because I don't think we ever come back here. Right, not really, I need to check my gamma as well, I don't want to be going through this episode pitch black.
Yeah, actually, I've got a night vision thingy. I might have one of them. Might be a good idea.
Get it down. Put that torch down. Get out. Spiders have proven to be the worst things ever invented.
Do you have a spare good sword? Like a better sword?
I don't have anything on me, mate. I put it all in the chest.
Okay. Oh, no. Right. I lost my sword. Oh, lucky I didn't name it. Lucky I didn't get too attached by naming it.
Have you checked all around?
I think it fell in the lava. I know some stuff did. It's fine.
Oh, man.
Like, I got some good ones in my ender chest that I can pick up soon. But I can actually see where I'm going now. I've had a night vision.
Okay, cool. Well, I haven't, so I cannot see anything.
Well, luckily the person who can see is leading the way. No, I'm getting so hurt here. This isn't good.
Whew, cave spiders. The worst things ever invented.
The cave one's over there. Oh, no, I didn't bring any of my buckets of milk. Oh, and there's so many skeletons. Oh, dear.
Yeah, this isn't funny anymore.
Why is this map so hard?
This is not funny anymore. I'm nearly dead.
Why is it so difficult? Okay, just run. Try and get a torch
chest
down
there,
if I can.
Chest.
Okay, got a torch down. Keep running. That's I'm good. We doing okay over here? Right, we can head
yeah,
up this way.
Fine.
I think this
There's
is where we're supposed
there.
To go. Oh, look, some pistons here. Some pistons.
Where?
Non-extended pistons.
Where did you get through there?
There's a few routes you can go around. And oh no, I'm poisoned and there's zombies now. Shooting back.
I'm gonna go through because it's a chest. It's our chest. Where's the chest? There it is. Give me the chest.
This isn't working. Oh no, there's so many zombies.
Okay, I'm under the map. Okay, this is where you're supposed to go.
They're spawning, like quicker than I can kill them, pretty much.
Yeah, just ignore them. Just.
I was trying to get a torch down. There we go.
Oof. There you go.
Right. And here's a dead. Oh, whoa. Okay, don't run around them. Easy now. Oh, we don't have to jump it, do we? Can we
just go around the edge?
Can we do that jump? Okay, there we go. I think we're supposed to do those jobs, but.
Okay.
Oh, this place looks awesome. This place looks really cool.
It does, but we're getting killed.
Yeah, I know. There's not much chance to look at it. Oh, and there's all like half slabs and stairs, so I can't even put down torches. Right, this is crazy. Just run.
Ignore the jumping
table.
What's that?
Right down the middle. I just came knocked back.
Run down.
Oh, look how many skeletons there are back there.
Okay, take the two broken discs to the summit of the Wither's Peak,
Yay!
Chapter 6. Use the disc to gain access to Berg's catalogs atop the mountain. Open. Yes, it's the other disc that we need. Right, quickly.
Yeah, there we go. Get, so get we know where we're
There's a sword in there, sword in there for you.
I've got a better sword. Oh, in here, okay.
I'm going to place the... What do I need to place in here? Oh, I don't really need to
place
anything.
What else do I need? I need a helmet. Oh, is there not a helmet? Ooh. There's an enchantment table back there. I don't think there is any chance of us actually being able to use it.
No,
though, you reckon?
Just leg it. Leg it.
Just leg it.
Leg it. Leg it back.
Right, I'm gonna get a healing potion and that all at hand, though. Right.
You ready to go, mate?
Yep, let's go. I'm gonna have a regeneration one now. Run. Oh, there's signs over here, actually. It says blaze mobs or something. Blaze mobs?
Right, that sounds good.
And there's a little hole up here, Squid. Ah, okay, at least like outside the map. I'm not supposed to go. Oh no, yeah. I've just got knocked outside the map, Squid.
Well, TP to me then.
Wait, I can get back in.
Do we need to be here? There's stairs going up here for some stupid reason.
There might be an easier way to get out maybe than the way we came in, possibly. Right, oh no, this is lava. Which way are you going? Which way? Have you just, you've gone out the way we came in? Or you
I've
gone
got up the
stairs.
Look, to your right, to your left.
Okay, I'm going. Oh, there's pits of lava I just don't want to get knocked into.
That is impossible, so there's no point going up there. Right, okay, maybe they're just there to look cool.
Oh, what, is there nothing up Please the stairs?
No, nothing upstairs. Oh, lava. No. Oh,
there's a chest up here. Did you look in the chest?
Oh, I'm going to watch that back. That was crazy. No, how are we going to get out of here? Oh, we have to do the park on the way back. That's why we didn't do it on the way here.
We thought we'd been all clever and skipping it, but no.
No. Oh, get away. This is crazy. This is so crazy. Right, I am just going to... Oh, I've got the music disc. I don't really want to lose this either.
Ooh, no, right. Yeah, you really do not want to die in this lava. Right, I keep them back and you go. You've got like no armor on, by the way, in like your top half. You realize that?
Wait, what? What's happened to the armor?
It's all just broken.
I'm going to get something. I need to get it back. Ow.
Are you going back to that chest? I think I got some
I'm gonna
on
have
me.
To.
I got a chest plate on me.
I'm already here now. I needed some anyway, because if I fall in the lava, then that's going to save my life, so.
Yeah. Well, I don't think you're getting it. I think if you fall in the lava, you're dead anyway, whatever.
Right, let's go up here.
Right, I might just have a go for it. They spawn like right by the doorway, though. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, no, get back.
The skeleton's just having a battle while I'm in the chest.
I know, I can hear them all getting hurt. I thought that was you, but they're just shooting, like, each other.
Yeah. Come on, open the chest. Right, protection, that'll do. It's good we got all the diamond helmets from the underwater place. Right, see you later, mate. Okay. See you later, bye.
You coming?
I'm coming.
I might get to the other side and try and shoot them to keep them off your back. Alright, I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna go for it. No skeletons, please. Please, no skeletons. I got shot just on the final job. It might have even helped me. Right, don't run in front of the doorway. I'm shooting them. I'm shooting into that doorway. Okay, they're still there. There's still more coming.
Just make sure you don't shoot me.
Okay, I'm just going to keep shooting into that doorway. Tell me if you want me to stop. Okay, it's clear at the moment.
Strength.
Another one coming.
Regen.
Got him.
Right, okay, I'm going.
Okay. You're good. There's no one there. Come on. Make it. Last two jumps. Yeah!
Oh, let's go!
Nice.
Right. Get out of here. Oh, man. Which way is out? I remember this.
Oh, God. I'm not stuck in another cave. Up here. There's like parkour. We can jump up here. See where I am?
Yeah. I'm following you.
I think we go up this way, maybe, to get out. Maybe. It's a different way. Maybe.
Maybe we go this way.
I think it's Mabar this way. This way, Mabar.
It's Mabar this way.
There's a crafting table down here.
Crafting table.
And a piston.
I think they made friends. Outside of the map.
What? Why add that path in? I reckon that was just for that crafting table for the map builders, and that was just their route to fly in, and they just didn't bother.
They've been living down here. All right, I remember now. All right, okay, this way.
Okay, I'm taking the high road. Oh, cave spiders. There's one behind you.
This way. Yeah, see, we go. And then the vines where you fell and died. This way, we are.
We can't go climb up those vines, though.
We can? Oh, no, we can't, can we?
We can't, because they're not against the wall. How do we get out? Oh, are some of them against the wall? We might be able to. Let's give it a go. I want to get away from the cave spiders, whatever, so I'm going up.
They can climb, though. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, there is. We're to here, but hopefully there is more. No, there isn't.
No?
How do we get out of here?
Oh, there's more high paths around here. What am I? Oh, no. I thought I was flying then, but... Nope. Gravity kicked back in. Oh, there's some different types of walls along here. Is this anything?
Ooh, here we go. Oh, I wish you could go up vines. It'd be so much easier.
Ooh.
Right, I'm coming down.
Ooh. What's this? Oh, no, there's just
where
a...
on earth do we go? There's a torch over there.
What did the sign say? The sign said to take the disc and go up that mountain. That's where we went in the last video. I know where that is. But yeah. Did it say anything about how to get out of here?
No, it just said that. Just said, take the disc, put it in the mountain.
I think we definitely had to jump past that parkour, because otherwise that wouldn't have been there, like, the way it was.
Yeah.
Right.
If you look up there on that ledge, there's, like, a light on this one. So maybe we have to go up there. If we find a way on that ledge. Let's have a look around.
Leave me alone.
Okay, just get away. Spiders. No, come on. Right. So we go up there. We got this water leading up there. Maybe if I can get off. Right.
Right. I've had another night vision potion, so I can hopefully see where we need to go. Like, there's all like high paths up above us. We could wander around them a bit more.
Yeah, I reckon that's a good call. I'm just gonna wait till I start. Start with the poison.
And at least up here, there's not spiders trying to bite us, which is good. Yeah, look, see above our heads now. There's all paths up there.
We need to get up there somehow.
This is just leading back outside the map again, isn't it, that way?
It's a chin scratcher, this.
Not another chin scratcher. I think from up here, would we be able to climb up here somewhere?
Let's do some parkour.
Like and then like this. And like, ooh, this, oh no, why the... The cave spiders are better at climbing than I am. Ah, but now I'm poisoned. Now, like, I can't jump anywhere. Just getting nudged.
Right, here we go. I'm up here, mate. Look.
How did you get up there?
Did some boing boings. Oh, here we go. Oh, stamps. I found it. I found the way.
Yeah? Where are you?
Right, you see where I am here?
Okay, I think I can... Oh, let's see if I reckon I can make this
job. There's
some
vines underneath leading you. Yeah, here we go. Remember with the last episode where we found this area? This is it.
What area?
Do you remember when we broke through the hole here to try and get outside through the mines? The abandoned mines?
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, this is where we are now.
What a small world.
Yeah. Small world, mate. Small world.
And then
we have to go back up to the thing now.
Yeah, well, should we have a quick sleep? There's some our beds down here.
Yeah,
right back where we started all that time ago.
10 episodes ago, we started the adventure here. It's crazy, absolutely crazy.
I like it though because I like having like familiar surroundings that you can sort of go back to.
We should have a cheeky bit of cake.
Like this is our home turf.
Woo! There we go, nice bit of cake. That's how I like to end the day by. Woo!
Woo! We're winning a cake. We're winning a cake. Well, let me just empty it. Right. What was with this pink wall again? Do you remember that?
I ain't got a clue, mate. I have not got a clue. Maybe they just wanted to give us pink wool.
Maybe that's all it is.
Maybe if some girls were playing, maybe if Amy Lee was playing this map, you know, she'd appreciate the pink wool, unlike us.
I think that's very sexist. Lots of men might like pink wool as well.
Do they? Do you like pink wool?
I'm partial to a bit of pinky wool.
Are you partial to a pink wall, Stan?
Partial to a pinky wall, I am. I'm partially pink.
You're partially pink?
Are we climbing
on the
up?
Insides? Yeah.
Right, I suppose.
Well, we don't have to. I don't know if this is going to be the right place. It's either this or the broken stairs, so take your pick.
I got some. Oh, yeah, good point. I like this route. I got some experience potions to keep me occupied as I go up. They're just throwing them up. They're just flashing on my face. Well, I lost all my levels, didn't I?
Did add to Minecraft. Pourable milk.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, so it'd be like water and lava and stuff.
Yeah, exactly. I think that'd be cool.
What would it do any different?
More milkier. That's what I do.
Just white water.
I don't know. White water, yeah. Okay, we're up. See, that was a much more nicer route, wasn't it? Than the broken stairs.
I think we definitely saved some time, that's for sure. And so then where do we go?
Up the waterfall, I believe. Because that's where the mountain is, right up.
You can go. There's a cave inside that waterfall.
Is there? Let's go explore.
Should we have a peek? Chapter number 74. Come back when you've completed chapter number 73.
Oh, man. Oh, what's in here? Oh, it goes on from there, doesn't it?
Ooh, oh, cobwebs. I bet it's going to be full of spiders.
Oh, where is this? Oh, this is nice.
Ooh.
Nothing. Absolutely
nothing.
Wow. Wow. Who would have guessed it?
Wow, fantastic.
I'm just shocked. I'm shocked.
You know
my
what?
Jaw is on the floor.
I'm glad they added that. I'm glad that was an addition.
I'm glad
to
they
the
took
map.
The time out to add that.
It's really changed my whole experience of the map that has.
Ah!
You okay? Oi, 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 what was that for?
I don't know, I felt like it. Whoa, 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 come on now. A punch to the face in comparison to a flame a million bow. We can talk about this, Stamps.
All right, well let me punch you in the face then.
Okay. Punch me up the waterfall. Don't push me away.
And stand still. I want to get a good swing. I want to get a run-up.
There we go.
This is where I was admiring the mountain from, I think. Was it up here?
Admiring the mountain.
It's not loaded in yet, though. But...
What a wonderful mountain it is.
Ah, isn't it lovely?
I've seen some mountains in my time, but nothing is as wonderful as this.
Stand still a second, Squid. I need to give you a punch. Right, come on this flat land. I want to get a good run-up. Right.
Oh. Right in the face as well. Right in the face, mate.
Right, yes.
Good shot.
I felt.
Did you?
Yeah, I can still feel it now, actually. It's still throbbing.
What's with all these cauldrons dotted about? I don't get this. I don't understand.
They're lights. They've got like glowstone underneath them. They light up the mountain.
Do they pass through? Do they pass light? Is it like someone's passing wind? Like the same as passing light.
I think it's the same kind of thing, to be honest.
Exactly the same.
Yeah, it's pretty much the same. I think passing anything is the same. Like, you know, you could passing the bread, passing a blancmange, passing a potato, passing wind, as you said, passing by. Yeah, passing by is the same thing. Passing on.
Passing.
Which I've done many times during this Let's Play.
Passing on.
Passing on
to the next
to
life.
The other side.
Oh, man. Wait. Right. I'm lost, mate. I think our other side was better.
A passing fort.
Passing fort. I still like the passing wind one. That's funnier.
That's the right, best. That's one of my favourite types of passing.
Pass time.
Yeah, you got passing time.
Passing time with passing wind.
Whoop.
Oh. Oh, no. Ah, no, fell. Fell.
Passing fell it recommended retail date.
What on earth? We've been spending too much time up this mountain, mate. It's going to our head. Oh, there's lack of air.
It's the thin air. Yeah, it's the thin air. I can't think properly.
And
I really wanted to be passing by, but I spent too much time here.
Oh! I can hear zombies. Put your ear to that wall. I think we're getting close.
We're being greeted by the growls. The Growl family. My name's Mr. Growl, and this is my wife, Mrs. Growl.
Mrs. Growl.
And this is Baby Growl.
Baby Growl.
Baby Growl. Say hello, cute. Baby Growl. Oh,
I like brains.
Ooh, there we go. Here we go. I'm nearly at the top. Yeah, I think I found a good route. And okay. So you definitely have that broken music disc on you, yeah?
I do, sir.
Otherwise, I will march you back down this mountain.
It's in my pocket, snug. Snug as a bug in a rug.
Hey, I have arrived. Are you here, Squid Nugget? See where I am? Right, hopefully this other one's still in there and still activated. Hopefully we've not done too big of a gap.
Open, says Squid.
Hey!
Get to the bottom of the temple. Find the final shard at the bottom level.
The final shard, Squid.
We are about to go
and track down the final shard. And that's what we're going to be doing in the next episode of our Forgotten Veil Let's Play.
Yay! So join us then, the finale. That's it, mate. That's it.
Thank you very much. I see the horrible coughing and stuff in the background. Anyway!
Sorry.
We're going to go... Is that you, Baby Growl? Baby Growl's not feeling very well. Thanks for watching, everybody, and we will see you later!
Bye!